Tonight, Singapore announces a $30 million grant to boost local food production. And starting tomorrow, all returning travellers will have to serve their 14-day stay-home notice at dedicated facilities. Tell you more at 10 p.m. Singapore, Hong Kong time.